In triangle ABC, side AB congruent side AC, point D on the side AC such that BD is equal to BC, prove that BC square is equal to AC into DC. Now this is figure. In this triangle ABC, AB congruent AC, this is given, and D is any point on side AC such that BD is equal to BC. Now from this example, our two proof, BC square is equal to AC into DC. Now for this our proof, in triangle ABC we have given AB is equal to AC, or segment AB congruent segment AC. Therefore I will write here AB is equal to AC, this is given. Now in any given triangle, two sides are congruent, then opposite angles are congruent. Therefore by isosceles triangles theorem, angles opposite to these sides are also congruent. Therefore angle opposite to AB, side AB, that is angle ACB, and angle opposite to side AC, that is angle ABC. Therefore this is our equation number 1. Similarly in triangle BCD, here we also use same isosceles triangles theorem, that is BD is equal to BC, this is given. If two sides are congruent, then opposite angles are congruent. Therefore by isosceles triangles theorem, angle opposite to BD, that is angle BCD, and angle opposite to BC, that is angle BDC. Therefore these two angles are also congruent, or we say equal in measure. Instead of BCD, that is I will write here angle ACB. Angles are same but their names are different. Therefore instead of BCD I will write here angle ACB, BCD, and instead of that I will write here ACB. Angle ACB is equal to angle BDC. This is equation number 1. From equation 1 and 2, here that ACB and this ACB same. Therefore left sides are same, therefore right sides are also same. Therefore from 1 and 2, angle ABC is equal to angle BDC. This is our equation number 3. Now in triangle ABC and triangle BCD, ABC and triangle BDC, we have this angle ABC congruent angle BDC from equation 3, that is already proved here. Now angle ACB congruent angle BCD, angle ACB and angle BCD, this BDC, BCD, angle BCD, these are congruent. ACB and angle BCD, these are congruent because these are common angles. Therefore triangle ABC similar triangle BDC. This is because of by AA test of similarity. If two triangles are similar, then the ratio of their corresponding sides is in proportion. Therefore AC upon here BC is equal to BC upon here DC. This is because of corresponding sides of similar triangles. Now here cross multiplication, that is BC into BC, BC square is equal to AC into DC. This is our actual two proof, that is BC square is equal to AC into DC. If you like this video, then subscribe my channel. If you have any difficulty related to mathematics, then write to me in my comment box.